How to disable automatic renewal of Xbox Live Gold. Okay, first off, go to www.xbox.com. We'll send you to this page at the moment. Then you want to click on My Xbox Accounts, and this will lead you to the page. Then, right here, you want to click on Change just underneath Automatic Renewal. Then you want to go all the way down and click on Next. Then click Off next to Automatic Renewal, and then click Next again, and then done. And that's how you cancel an automatic renewal of Xbox Live Gold via the website.